Welcome back to another service, golf. It's the chapel. We're in the Wizard of Kosnoonan Society today. We got the dunes at Lake Maria. I love these links, dune style courses. Hopefully we can go low, not embarrass ourselves. I mean, we haven't played for, shit, I don't know, 5 or 6 days, so. Could get rusty. Let's get it on.
Possibilities ahead here, folks. Looking forward to it.
Not a good start, but also not a terrible one. Jeez, I didn't want 207 into this first par four. See if we can't get back there. Fingers crossed. We cannot. Not even close. Oh, now we gotta scramble. What's going on?
Back in the fairway. Nice.
What is going on? Two shots. Both very weak. Very weak shots. Now you got to get up top. Can't leave this one short. We'll go down that hill. Okay, well, it's not short. But a little aggressive.
To go.
A little aggressive. Okay, first hole. Long par save. It's not what we thought this was going to happen on hole one. All right, let's get lucky. Opening bogey. Great.
And starting the day at one over par.
Riggy, good to see his game looks like it's back.
As in store.
Riggy sitting atop the leaderboard at the moment. Love to see it. Love to see it when guys get their game back. I feel like my game's leaving me.
Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here.
We blistered that one.
And from here, about 210 yards to the pin.
Oh, I like this. I like this. Let's see, what can we do? What can we do? If we hit a 3-iron short up here right. Short right should. I just don't know. I think a hybrid's too much. But a 3-iron might not be enough. Hoping I can hit this rough around here and have it kick left onto the green.
The 3-iron.
Oh, be good. Sit, 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 sit. Don't. Oh. That's going way down there now, I think. Oh. What a shot, though. We almost just used the flag as a backstop.
Very well played, 207. Shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2, yikes. It's going to set up some serious possibilities.
Okay, what is going on here? We have a lot. A lot of ground to cover and a lot of slope to cover. Is that too hard? Oh, that's way too hard. Sit. Sit. Okay.
And this putt is for birdie.
For birdie. Two inches down, 11 feet. Oh, it didn't move.
Very, very close.
It did not take all that break that we wanted it to. Damn it.
Oh, one over.
That approach shot, though, was pure.
Now let's see what this third hole has in store.
Oh, we got a short par 4. Maybe we can do something here. Maybe we can get that bogey back right now. Oh no, slipped. Go. Go. Damn it.
He can't be very pleased with himself after that.
Damn it. Wedges have been struggling lately. Let's talk about that right before I hit. I rest my case. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Got it.
And that hole's going to approach down to even par.
Got it. See, we knew we were going to birdie that hole.
Fourth hole.
We knew it. We knew that hole was a birdie hole.
Nice shot. I think you'll like that.
Can we do it again? Back to back? Okay. This is fun. This is fun. I fucking hate this. So frustrating. see if we can get that putter going now. So whenever I'm on the fringe and I use my putter, I gotta go into the SkyTrack interface and go disconnect, connect. And then it usually seems to work. But you have to do it every time you're on the fringe and you switch to putter. It's like it doesn't register putter. This is the worst part about SkyTrack.
Just pretty to watch.
Oh.
Long putt.
After all that, hopefully that was worth the wait. Today,
500 par for our leader. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us.
God damn, that's frustrating. I mean, the making it's not frustrating, just all that bullshit that comes along with those short chips.
This one's gonna find a short grass.
Hit and kick. Hit and kick. Nope, not quite. Not quite.
Okay, at about 145 yards left.
45, 17 up. 2 mile an hour wind in our face. I like 8 iron. Catch that slope. Catch that slope. No, not that one. Not that one. No, damn it. I wanted the next slope up that comes to the right towards the hole. Oh, that's not the slope I wanted.
And nothing wrong with that shot. And this one's for birdie.
Yikes. Who knows? Go. Man, I thought I crushed that. All right.
After that hole, key is moving up on the leaderboard.
All right. Oh.
And now setting up.
Okay.
Par 4 hole.
Driver. A slightly helping wind off the right. See if we're strong enough to get it there.
Just a powerful drive here.
Go. Go. Big hop. That's a golf shot.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a feat to accomplish. Hitting
that's
the green
a golf shot.
Off the tee on this par 4.
Long putt. Snake putt.
Just didn't drop.
Come down that.
No.
This one's about 11 feet from the cup.
Oh. Come on. We can't leave with a par after that drive. Let's not give the hole away.
And that one drops.
Yes.
For the birdie.
Yes.
Sitting at 2 under for the day.
2 under, 3 back.
He's also tied for 9th place on the leaderboard. And now teeing off on the par 5.
Oh, if we hit one, we can catch that slope.
Looking like it's heading into the fairway.
Dang it. Not very long. Just hit it off the toe. Ooh. Let's see. It's just rocks. 3 wood's not getting there anyhow. We'll just get... Just hit it down there as far as we can.
This is heading to the rough.
Okay, well, that's not really what we want to do.
And I've been hearing this next shot is deep in the rough, folks.
Oh, we left ourselves a little backstop, though. Maybe this is a good angle. If I can dial in a number here. Okay, a little short.
I think you'll like that.
Not bad.
And from 25 feet.
A little short, not bad though. Left ourselves a birdie putt.
Oh my.
Yes.
That was just fun to watch.
Yes.
And
now we're rolling it.
To allow him to move
now we're rolling it. 2 back.
And next up is a par 4, folks.
Don't know if we can. Might be able to carry that corner. Let's give it a whirl. Well, that's not bad.
Yeah, he's probably not too happy about that.
That's okay. We hooked it enough to where we're not even in the sand. We got ourselves a decent shot here. Go. it. Oh. Oh, that was tracking. Just needed another yard. Okay. Let's bury this. Okay, we saved par.
And after that, we're staying steady at 7th place in the
two standings. Back, it's just fine. And we're still not out of it. Got a lot of golf left. I'm gonna go 9-iron with that wind in our face. Come down.
And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up.
Guess there wasn't as much slope there as I thought. Can we read this one proper? Looks like a lot of break. A lot of sweep on this one. Stay up. Oh. Oh, that was close.
And currently sitting at 3-under for the day after that one. And he's also tied for 7th on the leaderboard. And now teeing off on this par 4.
3 back with 9 to play. Still in good shape. Gotta love it.
Yeah,
got to love it.
Like that. Okay, from 125 yards out.
Got to love it. 125. I think we're going 9-iron again. 10 up, little wind in our... Not really in our face. Maybe a little crosswind. Slightly in our face.
Looking pretty good.
That works.
And this for the birdie.
Oh, another bender. Not a fan of these benders. Oh, yes.
Yes. And currently sitting at 4-under for the day. And he's currently tied for 5th.
Whew, that was a putt.
And moving on to the 11th hole.
Oh, this could get dangerous. Get through. Oh, shit.
I can't see him being very happy about that.
Oh, shit. Okay. Don't. Where's our ball at? I don't. Oh, there it is. Okay, we're not behind the tree. Just gotta have some miracle punch shot that takes this green. And runs all the way down towards that hole. Feeds down towards the hole.
Hit out of some very deep stuff. Still in the rough.
Oh. That was so close. We needed like a yard to the right and that would have been money. Oh, the internet's blinking. Fuck off, internet. Okay, we save par. Oh, it is blinking bright white too. It's not good.
And teeing off on this par four.
Not good. I'm not a fan of this hole. It's not gonna be good.
Man, this shot is taken through the branches. Oh. I don't think he'll be too pleased with that shot. Now let's see how this bunker gets dealt with.
Oh my God. I'm not happy one bit about that. Okay, I don't think. Okay, a 3-iron probably get over that, but then. We got a lot of water to cover too. Helping win though. Let's go for it. Okay, covered. We're okay with that. You know, the internet's blinking way too long. It's probably gonna kick us off. We'll have to replay like the last three holes because it didn't save.
And that one will drop.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Let's keep it rolling.
Stay right in seventh after that one.
It didn't load up the leaderboard. Okay, this is not good. I wonder how many. If it's saving these holes or not, we might have to play a couple extra. this kicks us out, we're gonna have to go back probably. Wherever it's saved, I don't know. Oh, it went away. We're good. As for now. Ah, fell into it. Oh, and pulled the piss out of it. Oh, internet's back. Tight. Okay, we gotta get down here. Oh, don't go behind that rock and tree. Kick hard. Go. Oh, of course.
This one's still in the rough. That was hit out of some really deep stuff, though.
Still in good shape, though. It's a par 5. So we can still get it there, I think. Okay, not bad.
Yeah, I think he will be pleased with that.
Not bad.
29 feet out.
Birdie putt. Let's get lucky. Oh, how close was that?
And for the par.
Oh, we got a putt again. Oh, I thought that was gonna go. Good save.
After that one, 400 is the score for the day. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off.
Okay, 3 back with 5 to play. Short par 4. Uphill into the wind. We need a late round rally. Oh, that's not gonna do it. Just hit it off the high toe. Damn it. Just hit it off of the high toe.
Wrong with that. From here, 38 feet to the cup.
Damn it. Oh, we lost a stroke on this hole for sure. Unless this drops somehow.
No way! Oh, are you kidding?
Man, sitting up.
Oh, get the fuck out of here. Oh, torture. Just torture.
Pitching wedge here. The shot may be a bit long, folks.
Damn.
And that'll play safely on the dance floor there. And this for the birdie.
Oh, not giving ourselves any good opportunities here.
Don't be too hard. Sit, 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 sit.
Damn it. Oh, that was in the circle?
And he's moving in the right direction.
Oh,
moving
seems
up
a little,
the leaderboard after that hole.
A little long.
And setting up on the 16th tee.
Okay, three holes to play.
Forgot to see what the score was after that hole on the leaderboard. Oh, nuked it. Go, ball. Go, ball. Okay, let's not par this.
That was spectacular work. Hitting the green.
Oh, jeez. I don't.
The tee.
Okay, well, this is a 100% guess.
Practices those.
How am I supposed to know what the fuck that is on a simulator?
33 feet from the cup.
What a first putt, though. Just laid up to 33 feet. Okay, left, then a little bit of right, straighten her out, then back left.
Oh, just be enough. Oh, it's enough. Turn in the hole. Turn in the hole. Damn.
Ooh, just missing here.
Okay, drove the green and
6 feet away.
Oh, and maybe four putted.
Finishing this hole with a solid putt.
Three putted. Definitely miss an opportunity on that one. Shit.
And tee
boy. Hybrid, I think.
Oh no.
And he may not be reaching the green here. Unlucky on that approach shot.
This is not the game I wanted to finish this round with. We were supposed to go on a charge to catch that leader. We are not doing that.
Stay up there.
Whew. This putt is essential to save par.
Oh, great. I don't like these par saves.
Missing here.
Shoot. Dropped one. Okay, last hole, best hole. See if we can't finish with an eagle. Good start. Good
pretty
start
sure
to the hole.
Like,
got 240 left.
This next shot from above the hole.
3 wood. Let's see if we can do it.
The 3 wood.
All right, we're dry.
And I think he will be happy with that.
That was a good shot.
And if this drops, it's for a final round score of 68.
All right, let's finish with a bird.
For the birdie.
If this will load, we'll see where we finished. But apparently it's not gonna. Alright, what just happened? The scoreboard was right there. I paused it, waited for the scoreboard to come up, unpaused it, and then it disappeared. Oh. All right. Well, we finished tied for 7th or 8th. Unexpected network error. And it only showed us through hole 16. So I'm hoping it saved. I don't know. We'll see. All right. Thanks for watching. Oh, there it is. There it is. We finished tied for 8th. Oh, Ricky got us by one. He hasn't gotten us for a while. Good to see his game is back. Good to see his game is back. 3 strokes off the lead. All right. Thanks for watching. Peace.